Hi guys, welcome to our kitchen. Today we're gonna share with you how to make stuffed bell pepper rings.
This time I'm gonna be doing a little bit of the cooking, so it's gonna be a pretty interesting video. Let's go ahead and get into it.
First, we are going to start by preparing the filling. For this, we will need 2 cups of black beans. Chop 1 onion and add it into a food processor. Put some fresh parsley and cilantro. Chop some peppers as well. Add 1 tablespoon of ground cumin and coriander, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of paprika, add salt to your taste, 1 teaspoon of poultry spices, and 1 tablespoon of pepper paste. Add 3 garlic cloves. Blend everything together. Add 1 tablespoon of salsa and continue blending until it's smooth.
Let's work on the peppers. Cut the peppers in 1/2-inch slices. Cut the center part out of the slices. Add the filling into each pepper ring. To fry the rings, add avocado oil into a pan. Fry both sides for a few minutes. Sprinkle your favorite fresh herbs on top. We're using parsley and cilantro. Finish it off with some paprika and it's ready to serve. If you enjoyed this video and want to see many more delicious recipes just like this one, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.